second. Was this a whole album?
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought it was like a random ass single like he did the last time.
No, I'm like 90% sure it was an album. Maybe. Or it may have only been a song. I don't know anymore.
What's happening? Hold on. I don't know anymore. Okay. We're going to figure this out. Is this what I think it is? What just popped up? Don't walk away, boy. I typed in Jade, and this is what I get. It's a good song, though. Not gonna lie. Sorry, okay, I just gotta...
Anyway.
Oh, there it is. Wait, I see it. Hold on. Oh, it says single. Okay, it's added to the library. Got it. Okay, but what the fuck?
He does have an album coming out, but I guess this is...
I thought so, too.
I thought he did, at least. I'm so confused. I may be wrong.
Oh, no. I've been seeing everywhere he's saying that he's working on his fourth album.
That's what it is.
That's what it is. That's what it is.
He will have an album coming out.
He will have his fourth album coming out. So is this just kind of like a little prequel? A little prequel action to what's to come?
Maybe.
I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
I don't know either.
I'm so confused. Isn't it like a whole fucking music video?
I don't think there is a music video for it. I think it's just the actual, like...
I swear to God, I saw something. Am I losing my mind? I could be.
I think you already have.
But no, I saw... Someone posted something. I saw something today. And he was dressed up looking like a girl. And he was beautiful. And like these elegant, like, robes and headgear and... all this shizzle. These pictures. Do you see what I'm saying? Like, I'm not crazy. Okay, so those photos are from his Weibo account. But is that anything? Does that have anything to do with Jade? Because if you look at the thing of Jade, it looks like that's it. That's why I was so confused, because I thought it was going to be a music video. Because there's these very obviously clear pictures of him... all dressed up.
In the process of filming for the music video.
Maybe it's just the audio track today and the video is coming out like later.
Maybe. I mean, you are crazy.
Those are the pictures I'm talking about.
You are crazy.
Those are the pictures I'm talking about. And it like matches a lot with the Lay Jade album cover. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I was confused and I thought it was a music video. I'll have to cut a lot of this shit out. Oh my God. Well, let's make sure, like, we're using the one from his channel. Is it in English?
I have no idea.
I don't know either. Okay, what should we do first?
Let's go ahead and do Jade first.
Jade first, and then yeah. We'll finish it with the Love Ya Moa. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Oh, my God, I'm nervous.
I'm not. I know it's going to be good.
I mean, I know it's going to be good. That's not why I'm nervous. I'm nervous because I know it's going to be good. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Think about when we reacted to Honey.
Please don't catch no feelings.
Okay.
Situation.
I mean, I don't think we're gonna have a Honey situation, but I'm just saying.
Also, it was like 5 a.m. when we did Honey.
I don't want to talk about Honey reaction.
You just did!
I made a mistake.
Yeah.
I lost my shit in that reaction.
That's what you get.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's also intro the video.
Say what? Hey guys, welcome back to Say What Reacts. What was that? You go, hi. What was that? Oh my gosh. Okay, well, hey guys. What's up? This is doing its thing. This is doing... What? You realized how you sounded? I don't know what that was. Today we are reacting to Lei Yixing. You're beautiful. You're passionate. You are hardworking AF. I need you to take a break because you deserve one. So yeah, we have not, because we're slackers, we have not actually heard or reacted to Love You More yet. I liked it, of course, because, and I've shared it on and retweeted it, but I haven't actually clicked on it because I haven't been able to react to it yet.
I have no idea what it
sounds like. I have no idea what it sounds like. Exactly. I've supported it, but I have no idea what it sounds like. And I'm supporting it because hello, it's Lei and you know, it's going to be good. I'm just saying. So, I mean, that's a no brainer, but that being said, it's now time, since we have Jade that just came out, and we might as well combo these and do them both in one.
Exactly.
Why wouldn't we? So let's do this. First, we're going to be reacting to Jade. Whoa. Shh. Not yet. Lei, calm down. Jeez, so anxious and ready. Okay. That's what she said.
Let's do this.
Okay. Wait, is this in English?
I don't know.
It was labeled as Mandopop, so I'm assuming it's not. But there's no lyrics.
Oh. Sometimes it'd be like that.
Okay, well, we'll just listen to it if we have
to.
It's so pretty. I know, it's, like, really pretty. But, like, I'm really curious to see those, like, I'm assuming those pictures are related to this because look at what the cover looks like.
Right.
It's got to be. But I'm like, but why? Where? What? Are we getting more?
It's a very different design. I like it. I like it.
Mm-hmm. You know we love our Lei here. Where's my Nama Nama? Namana, back there.
Namana.
Namana. Okay. That's like my favorite. Like, there's not a skippable song. It's everything is amazing. And the fact that I can sing along with it, it's just because, you know, when you can sing along to a song, it's just like, it's, it gives you that little extra, like, connection. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Just the fact that I can, like, fully sing along with every word. Ugh, I just love it. Okay. So, anyway, whatever. I'm going to shut up. I've been really weird today. I'm sorry.
Calm down.
Okay, Jesus. Let's do this. I'm sorry.
10-2-2.
I need you to go from Baekhyun to a Dio.
Yeah, basically.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, hold on. Oh my god, I love this already. It sounds like so, like, traditional sounding with those instruments. And I will say, there's on the Namanana album, I said throughout the album, like, and I've said many times that there's just all of these intricate sounds that he has within his beat, and they're, it just makes his stuff so different sounding, and I love that. Especially, like, the very end of Mapo Tofu, he brings, like, a traditional instrument in at the very end of that song, and I love that he brought that element into the more modern sounding song at the end of it. I was like, yes, I love this. And this is just starting straight in with something that sounds, like, way more on, like, the traditional side of things, and I love this already. Okay, sorry, I'm gonna rewind. We're gonna start again. Oh my god, I love that. What the fuck? Sorry, okay. Who? What?
What?
I was expecting. Hold on a second. I was expecting a very traditional sound based on the intro. And then there he goes and he just, like, changes it. I'm telling you, he does this kind of shit all the time and it's amazing. He keeps you on your toes and I love it. What the fuck? He said, do you know the power that you hold? Or do you know the power that you hold is the question. Holy shitballs. Let's do this. You ready? Are we okay? I don't know if we're okay. Are we okay?
Yep.
Okay. That was
it just flipped. Do you know all the power that
my God, she always know what she want. Like, she always know what I want. Like, she's psychic. Let me be your superhero. Let me be your sidekick. Oh, my God.
I mean,
if you won't. I love you, babe. Okay. I get lost in your eyes, but that's right where I reside. Oh my God. Sorry. I'm just like, ugh. Well, you kept going, ugh, ugh, at you.
I don't talk about.
Okay. Notes. You know he can hit high notes. Is that him in the background or someone else? Oh, I was going but it didn't do it. That's beautiful. Oh my God.
That was really cool. It blended like perfectly the mixture of like what you would assume to be like traditional music with like modern.
Yeah, like,
and it just layered them
together. That like hip-hoppy trap beat with this traditional and it was instrumental. Like, what? Like, he really made that work. Like, that worked so well together. That's insane. I was so not expecting that. Holy shit.
Okay,
and, like, it started just super traditional with the instrumentation before the rest of, like, the beat kicked in. And then it ended the same way, which I loved. Like, totally, like, came full circle again. Like, I loved
like
that. Huh?
You get the
I thought you said sandwich, but I wasn't sure because you were like a sandwich. I was like, what? Did she say sandwich? Yeah, she did. She was just being weird about it. like a sandwich. I loved that. Oh, I really hope we get some sort of MV for it, though.
I kind of almost hope that his new album sounds something similar to mm-hmm. this. That would be really cool.
I love the blend. I like the fact that, because see, like, on Namanana, it was very, there was all the Chinese tracks, and then it was all the English tracks, like, everything the same, but just mm-hmm. in English this time. So there wasn't really a blend of the two. And I loved that. I mean, don't get me wrong. I loved that as well. But this was really cool how he actually blended the two mm-hmm. together. And it wasn't like your traditional, like, you know, type K-pop songs where it's mainly all Korean with some English thrown in here or mm-hmm. there. It was pretty much 50-50. Yeah. It was like 50%. It's Mandarin. That's not Cantonese. Yeah, that's Mandarin. It's like 50% Mandarin, 50% English. That's like, it was a great mix of the two. I think he did such a good job with that. Wow. Oh, good job, Lay. Oh, my God. He's so amazing. I just need him to rest, though. I need him to, like, take a rest, though.
He's always working.
Like, please, just, like, show us that you've gone on vacation. Even, like, when he did his series, the little mini-series thing, when he was visiting all the different places, it was still, like, you could still see, like, his mind was just always, like, working, mm-hmm. and he was always thinking about writing a song or composing or, like, his next, you know, beat that he was going to do. Mm-hmm. And, like, his mind's always working. Like, I don't even know if he knows how to, like, take a vacation, like, and just relax and not do that.
I don't know. He likes the hustle, and you know what?
But some people, that's, like, it's almost like, you know how some people, it's almost like they find peace in their work? I feel like that's him. Yeah, I feel like it's very therapeutic for him. I feel like he doesn't really know anything else but that. So it's like, for him to not do that is weird.
As long as
weird.
He's not overworking himself, that's what matters.
Yes, exactly. I don't want him to be overworked or tired, but I want him to want him to work till his heart's content, but not overwork himself.
There we go.
Yeah.
And now on to the next
one. Okay, on to the next one. Sorry. On to the I went off on like a little rant. Okay, I'm super excited about this as well. Hey. Are you okay?
I love Steve Aoki.
I do too. Like, I've never really heard anything from him I didn't like.
I have. You know what I mean?
So I feel like this is gonna be good. And I feel like I'm so late to the game because I know like everyone's already heard this, but like us. So I'm a slacker.
Oopsie.
But I still supported it even though I hadn't heard it, and that's what matters.
It's on my phone. I just haven't listened to it yet.
Exactly.
I skip over it every time it comes.
Exactly.
On.
Okay. Love till infinity. I thought of the attraction. Even we need to back it up. Just I think we can go. Okay, hold on. It was like he breathed in, and I wasn't expecting that to be so loud, so that also already caught me off guard, and then he came in with the falsetto. Holy crap. Okay. I felt the attraction. Even if it don't make that face at me. Heaven is destruction. Of what I thought I knew back then. I just wanna fight you. Fight you? We were standing face to face. Freaking out, you see it's getting real. So this is how it feels. And with every rule you break, every risk you dare to take, this one thing I can't ignore is that I love you more. Is that I love you more. Is that I love you more. This one thing I can't ignore is that I love you more. Had to be my savior. I feel like I need to stop it. I was trying so hard. I was like, okay, if she's not gonna pause, I'm not gonna pause. I was trying so hard to not pause.
I was waiting for like just the beat to build up and then it to change, and then it went up and then it went right back down.
Yes,
I'm like,
no. What the hell? I felt like I was holding my breath.
No.
Oh my God. Okay.
Okay.
Are we sure?
Sure.
Okay. I was expecting like a big drop there.
Because it's usually
and it didn't. I was like, oh shit, it's hold on.
The like the basis of his songs, they do that.
But yeah, they raise up when, and they drop, and this was just like this one.
You had a little.
I was like, oh shit, okay. And he came in with that falsetto again. I'm like, shit. Jesus. I need to breathe. Did he just stick his tongue out at me?
Hold on, I heard that.
Yeah. Why is he so handsome? No! Caitlin. What's happening? Like, I can't look at him straight on. Gotta look at him from the side. Too much. It's too much. Why is he so handsome? Shit, we're only a minute and a half in. We're not even halfway in yet. Wow. Don't be dirty. Don't be dirty.
Anyway.
We're only halfway in, ladies and folks. Let's go for the full thing. Love you more. Love it. He is so handsome. It did it again.
Oh, can I point out that I love that the lyrics have been on the screen the whole time?
Yes, that's really cool. I was worried about not having a lyric, but I was like, well, probably it will be in English. But still, it's really cool that they have that on the screen the whole time. Okay, his glasses, though. Okay, the glasses look cool in this shot. I wasn't caring about the glasses in the other shot, but in this shot they look really cool. I love how like Steve's just sitting there like looking like the hype man. He's just looking like the hype man in the back.
A lot of his MVs that he collabs with people in, he's just like
I'm chilling. I'm being the hype man.
He's the uncle that just hypes you up no matter what. And I love it.
He's just like, I don't need to have all my DJ stuff. They know who I am. I'm just going to be chilling here hyping my boy.
There we go.
I love it. Oh, my God. And I hope you learn from our stupidities. I promise I'm going to protect all your vulnerabilities. Oh, yeah. I really like the shot. Is it gonna drop or is it gonna do what it's been doing? That's the drop I've been waiting for! And why is he wet?
Go back.
We're not gonna have a honey moment. This is gonna be like, honey,
I was wrong.
I love just watching Lay dance. I like that shot of him in those glasses. Hello? Sorry.
Just kidding.
My bad.
It scared me.
My bad.
Okay.
Wasn't there like a scene right after? He's just so handsome. That undercut on him, though. Stop it. Well, two very different songs. Both amazing.
I'm not used to such like a tame Steve Aoki song.
I was just about to say, I feel like this was so much more of a chill vibe than normal from him.
Usually, yes. Usually, he's more like up and just like...
Either full-on EDM or like a more poppy type of thing. This had almost like an R&B type of chill vibe.
What do you call this?
Like, this was like a... I don't even know how to call it. It was like had an R&B element to it because of the way he was like singing it, but it was like chill because of the way the beat didn't like drop every time, so it was more chill. But then the beat was still there, so it was like still had like the Steve type of like style that he does. And then of course in the end, it gave us the drop that we each time were like, nope, no, oh shit, like, oh no, shit. And then like it finally came in at the end, you're like, oh, okay.
I feel slightly tired.
Now. Yeah, I do too. God, it's only been two songs. Why are we tired? Boy, it exhausts me. Jesus.
That's why.
Huh?
Because we're old. That's why we're
tired. You're not old. Shut up. I, on the other hand, I don't want to talk
either
about
way,
it.
I feel like I got through these songs fine.
Is that fine?
I didn't do that.
You did, though. You did.
Okay. I did.
Great. Okay.
I had a mild honey moment. Once. Somewhere in there.
Pretty sure she wound a couple times. But, you know, she doesn't want to talk about it. We don't have to out her. You just rewatch the video. She'll out herself.
That sounds really bad.
Anyway, okay, so, Lay, you're beautiful. You're amazing. You're a hard worker. You deserve every bit of success you have and so much more. We love you. We support you.
Always.
OT9, always. And, yeah.
Yeah.
OT9 or solo. I mean, honestly, it would support you in every aspect.
Whatever you're doing, we got you.
We support you. 100%.
Yes.
Oh, I love him. Okay. We're going to go. Please, please, please like, comment, and subscribe. That would be amazing. Let me know
what
your thoughts are on both of the songs, especially about Jade, because, man, that was so freaking cool.
Very different. I liked it.
Does anyone know when the fourth album is supposed to come out? Let me know if you know that, too, because...
We don't know.
I don't know what's happening. I was very confused before the yeah. What? I can't.
Words.
Stop it. Yeah, stinker. Okay. We're going to go now.
Bye.
We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Did I tell you I cut my finger today?
What'd you do?
Oh, you want to also hear some bullshit?
Oh.
When I left your house the other day, when was I here? Saturday? 2 days ago?
Saturday.
I ran over a nail, and my tire
thank
went...
Thank God you weren't going to say, like, a squirrel or something like that. I don't care about a nail, but, yeah.
Bitch, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm just saying, I would have been really sad if it was, like, a squirrel. You know, you can patch your tire.
First of all, I couldn't patch it. I had to replace
it. Oh, because it was, like, on the edge or something? Oh, that sucks.
And second of all, the squirrels in your neighborhood are suicidal. They'll sit in the middle of the road.
They are. No, but then, like, they'll be on the side, and the second you go to drive, they, like, dart out in front of you. You're like, son of a... They really are suicidal, though.
Exactly.
They're just like, oh, we're going to fuck with this one today.
Yeah.
It's like, get her, Steve.
That...
It's like, oh, wait, that sounded weird. That, Steve. Yeah. I just said a random name. Steve.
Stupid. I can't.
Oh, my God.
You're dumb.